We've been working this land for 6 generations. This old land used to be as fertile as a
Nicaraguan
slut.
This crop looks strong.
It's all dust corn, flaky as a Filipino granny in a pyramid scheme. If we don't get rain soon, we might have to tighten our belts tighter than a Jew in a... Oh, shoot. One of my boys got hold of my belt. Oh, he's just showing off for company. Folks are even starved for attention round here.
Feel my bicep. Grab that man.
We know the Lord will provide. And if our lot is to shrivel and die, well, then he'll provide that. Oh, if we only had rain.
Rain. It's just God's tears. I know a shamanic Navajo rain dance that hasn't just blown mines. It's blown ducks. Tear ducks.
I'm willing to try any precipitation boogie you got.
Hey-ya, shucks. I forgot it. But we can jog my memory with the Lakota memory jogging dance.
Just show me how.
I can't remember the memory jogging dance. I know, the irony is rich. So all we have to do is the Iroquois irony melting dance and we'll be golden.
Do you remember that one?
Of course. This noodle is a steel cage. But only God can do that dance. And it has to be raining. That's the irony part.
Damn, this circular logic! Just do it, weirdo! Just do your dance!
Not at me! God has to do that dance.
Dance, God! Dance! We made you up and we can take you down! It's working! Wait, this taint rain?
It's God's blood.